To make Oobleck. The ingredients you need is a bowl, something to stir with, I'm using a paintbrush, tip of paintbrush, some corn flour, and some water. Let's begin. First, you need to add some corn flour. Then, use a syringe. Take 10 ml of water. And pour it in to the bowl. Mix and later we should add more water. Adding water until it is very difficult to mix and it's like all mixed in. It's no more. It's all clumped up. Very fun to play. It's simple and the ingredients are very cheap. Very fast food. Bye guys!